Right, here we have the sale of my lathe. It's a single face and it's a Colchester Student 2500. Everything works spot on. I have a couple of little handles to go on here, which I haven't got on yet. They're here with the lathe. Right, here we go. You switch it on. There's our power's on there. We turn that and that operates the light, which is fastened to the lathe. And then that one operates the lubricant, which I've got a new pump to go on the lubricant. I'll put that on before the lathe goes. So here we go to operate it. You push that lever up, takes it and the top light. That works no problem. And if you want to go the other way, reverses it. There we go. And then if you want to do a different speed, you can select your speeds on here. If I have that there, that's now on 370. I can put that, it goes up to 2500 and as low as 40. So if I put that to 1200, which is there, that's 1200. Let me try that, that'll be a lot faster. There we go, no problem. And then if you want to go the other way, backwards, no bother. Absolutely spot on. And then to do it really slow, you want a slow speed. That's there, and we're now on. Put that on the slowest speed it's got, which is 40. There you go. How's that? No problem. All the emergency stops work. There's a pedal at the bottom, which is also a brake. When you press that, it just knocks everything off, and the brake is off. You then switch the machine off. Put the power back on and away you go. How's that? So to do the traverse, I'll speed it up a little bit. We'll have that on, maybe on 800 will do us for the purpose of this. So on the traverse, we do that, we push that up and that's rolling you in. If you want to go back out, you use that lever there, which then takes it back out the other way. And then, so we'll put that back to going the right way. And then what you do, if you pull that lever out, that makes the cross travel on. There you go, that's that way. Exactly the same thing. You turn that back round, and it'll come back the other way. There you go. Absolutely spot on. So yes, I'm gonna buy a bigger lathe. It's pretty good. Everything works exactly as it should. Okay, and that turns it off.